Hazrat Amir bin Saad has reported from his father Hazrat Saad bin Abi Waqas radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Whosoever consumes 7 ajwa dates daily in the morning, no poison or magic will harm him that day." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5445.